Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Tanitri. Welcome back to the channel. We're reacting to Monday Night Raw. And from what I've seen on the internet, from reviews and through thumbnails and titles, the people are considering this the worst Raw in history. I don't see how that's possible. It can't possibly be the worst Raw ever. There's been over 1,000 episodes. I'm sure that it can't be the worst ever, but people are saying it, so we're going to watch some stuff. I've gone through the entire YouTube channel, and I couldn't really find anything that interesting to watch from this week's episode, so that might be why people consider it bad. But we're going to react to Baron Corbin and Braun Strowman at TLC confirmed. I mean, that's not what the video is called, but that's what I'm reacting to. We kind of gathered this match was going to happen, so let's find out what's going to happen with Baron Corbin versus Braun Strowman. Let's have a little look. The new authority, the big man authority.
You won't be seeing Braun Strowman's face on Monday Night Raw for a long
I wasn't thinking that, actually, to be honest. I thought he was going to be back already, to be honest.
But, I happen to have a little bit of pull around here, so that's not the case. I sent a camera crew to Birmingham, Alabama, where Braun
Strowman. This is the best storyline they can come up with.
So let's see.
You know, you could have just given the Universal title to Braun and then have him face Drew, which would be great. Ooh, that looks nasty.
As you can see, getting ready to have surgery on this.
Looks nasty. Oof.
But I would much rather be in Milwaukee. Surgeon says I'm gonna be on the shelf for a little bit because he's never seen an injury like this before, nor has he ever had to work on an arm this size. So I hope the hospital has the tools and they can get in there and figure this thing out. I will be back 100%, and when I am, the attack on me last week and the gore the surgeon's gonna go through on my surgery today are gonna seem like paper cuts.
Uh-oh.
Compared to what I do to Corbin, Lashley, and McIntyre. Because when I get back, all three of you are gonna get
these hands. Get these hands. Get these hands.
Okay, we get it. He said it. You're chanting it. We get it. We're gonna get these hands.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's like if those hands even work after his surgery. All right, guys, look.
Wow.
The way I see it, there's no way Braun Strowman will be medically cleared to compete at TLC. And that's just too bad, because our match is still on. And when Braun Strowman fails to show up, I win by forfeit, and I am the new permanent general manager of Monday Night Raw.
Boo.
All of the Raw superstars need to decide if they want to be on the right side of history or the wrong side of history.
Okay.
So everybody in that locker room.
Oh. Undertaker.
Boom.
That Elias. It's Elias. Woo. Most over face in the company.
Hello, I am Elias.
Hi. Bong.
Now, I couldn't possibly sit back there any longer and listen to your annoying voice.
Good call.
Now, you're sitting out here talking about being, you know, the permanent general manager, and I can't think of anything worse. I mean, literally anyone would be better than you. I mean, Leo Rush would be better than you, and I gotta believe that violates all kind of, you know, child labor laws. If everyone could silence their cell phones, hold their applause.
Leo Rush is a fantastic wrestler. I don't know why they've just reduced it to a manager role, but there you go.
Shut your mouth.
Amen.
Sing this little song for Bobby.
Okay.
If this was bodybuilding, you'd be top of the class. But why are you always bent over with Leo Rush? toothbrush pointing at your ass.
Elias, save the segment.
And feeling down on your luck, know that it could get worse. You could be Bobby Lashley, and Bobby Lashley sucks. Bobby Lashley
sucks. Oh, oh. Get your lighters out, guys.
Bobby Lashley sucks.
This is great. Love it. Should be a new ringtone. That guy's got it. That guy, yeah. Elias, save the segment.
You gotta wonder what the almighty Bobby Lashley thinks about that.
Almighty Bobby Lashley. So yeah, Baron Corbin versus Braun Strowman is on. But storyline-wise, they're going with Baron Corbin is keeping the match going because Braun's going to be too injured to compete. So is Braun going to show up and beat him in a squash match, or is he literally not going to show up and then there's going to be some kind of substitute at the last minute? Interesting stuff. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. And until next time, letters!